Guten Abend, Alice. Alice Gut. Sorry, I'm just kidding. So hey everyone, and welcome to well, not exactly a Gmod horror map, but it's actually a map that's quite dark, but I found it to be, let's say, a bit of perfect. Oh, listen. I think if you heard it a bit, so this is what I have to deal with for my headset. The transmitter over there on this side here, but at least on my, but nothing to worry about because as soon as I put myself some sound, things here should be fine. So until then, I right. Let's see here. We gotta. I'm going to start up Gary's mod here on the hold on. Sorry. There you go. There you go, the same old handsome GF as usual. Look at this, we got Hurt World. I mean, let's see this one here for a little bit. Hurt World. Huh. $45. It's like a survival game. Nice. Wow. Holy shit, that's actually quite amazing. Yes, not bad, not bad at all. But again, we're gonna have to focus on other things here for the time being. Now, again. But again, like I was gonna say, my computer, it cannot handle, let's say, fog too well, so it might lag up and whatnot, so. In that case, I always remain skeptical, so initiate. Also, not to mention as well that I've. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now, how am I supposed to know if the damn thing's running or not? But that doesn't matter now. So at least, so by far, but yeah, again, as of the videos here, what I was thinking about doing, currently it's midnight. I should be sleeping because of well, let's say. Okay, good. Yeah, I also got myself here some new add-ons and whatnot. It's quite some interesting stuff, I must say. However, gotta put something around here. Come on, this here is fetching subscriptions. Good, at least it stopped for now. Okay, good. This one minimized. This one, I'm gonna have to put it on full screen because of, reasons. You got a friend in me. Do 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 do. You got a friend in me. Mean, I don't know what's going on here because. Okay, hold on. Gonna have to do this some other different manners, eh? All right. Let's see how it is then. Because for one, this fucking thing here, let me just, okay, just shut it down for the time being. Just let it be quiet. Taskbar here looks a little awkward, but fine, you leave me no other choice. Control delete. Let's start ourselves here the task manager because unfortunately if that's how it's gonna be played, so by far then so be it. it, I have no problem. I don't know what I did, what the fucking hell I just clicked on, but... Oh, it shows the VDSC free video editor. Good, but I don't need that. We need GarageMod. That's what we need to do. To focus on what we are doing. So, Steam. GarageMod. Motherfucker. Well, fuck me then. Fuck me. But yeah. But by far, things here should be working out quite well. Fucking hell. Hold on, video. Advance. Okay. I cannot actually see which one here would be the best part here, but hey. Start a new game. This is what I have to listen to. Thanks, Sonny. I really love you. But yeah, but for starters, let's just get ourselves a bit of a warm-up. Let's still hear the fun one before moving on to more harsher one, I would say. Now, thing is, we're going to have to do ourselves a little something. You humiliate me. This humiliates me. A little bit off too. Good, good. I mean, at least that's what he's hope. It's like a charm. It does feel like a charm. Usually by adding a second monitor to the video card, I would expect to get myself a little bit something better, but apparently not. Wait. Not even a single bit of a difference. Not even a One, two. Should be asleep by now, but I'm gonna utilize the darkness of what I have here for the time being to not have something better. And yeah, at least it. Oh, ooh, there we go. There we go. Hold on. I can hear shakes. Okay, there we go. Now things here are supposedly well and whatnot. So, in case you might be wondering, and if you're, well, say too young. And you never played with the older version of computer, of Windows. I mean, this is the maze that you would run around during the screen saving and whatnot. And believe me, this here was one of the most fun time things I've ever did in my entire life. So just for a basic startup, let's see. I'm going to put here 4 mice. And I know there's going to be mice, and I know the resolution is too small, but screw it. So, entities. Look at that, the 3 maze we have here, the rat. So, 4 rats in a maze. If we can kill at least 1 or 2, then I do believe that we should be ready for whatever comes out to us. So, first off, I'm going to put 1 here. They're going to start running around. That's the main point. That's the main idea. That's the Oh. So there is an exit. Or is it so that we believe in? Get another one. And another one right over there at the corner. Yeah. So, by far, ow.
Minor fracture detected.
So I also added myself here quite a new, some new stuff around. Believe it or not, it's like machine gun is so good, it's so stable, it's flawless at some point, but hey. Just a bit of a training here, the maze. We got ourselves here a bit of a rat infestation. If we can kill one, we can do see what we can do here, but hey. I guess if you're wondering, here these were from the 1990s, this style here computer, and this was quite interesting to, let's say, have them at the time, just sitting around and just watching out the screen go on. But it also got fun, let's say, to just sit around and just seeing about to where the damn thing is gonna go at. I mean, part again, the roof is textured completely different. At least good for, let's say, a map and whatnot, but wait. But as you can see, wait, listen. Ah, thought I heard something, but no. But yeah, thought I heard something, but no, there wasn't. The problem is, of these walls here, they are completely flat, so you wouldn't actually realize much of what would be happening, but at least it could be quite interesting for a horror map, right? And also, the best thing about when you're aiming down the iron sights of this light machine gun, guess what? The little charging handle there makes it just look like perfect, I would say. Open GL, and there's the image there. Feel free to gather some determination. Now again, what's the main point of the maze here during that time? Apart from, let's say, being a little scripted game by itself, a little AI game, I never fully understood the meaning of it. But who knows? Maybe there was the that's right. That's also true. Again, what if I was also able to wait. The mice. Yeah, because sometimes I always wondering like okay, they didn't escape. Hold on a sec, I just wanna see this, but I just wanna see this for myself actually. But the fact that yes, it's quite a huge maze. Keeping everything stopped around wouldn't really see much of a difference, so but of course there's that. There's one so random point. Yeah, I've been searching, okay, there we go. We're near one, near one, near one, near one. There you go, there we go. Come back, you little bastard. There you are. I hear him. But oh, you evil bastard! Evil bastard. How about that then? Fuck. These rats are violent. These rats are violent. Maybe a rifle then? I know it's the same base as the World War II one, but. Fuck me. I'm a little bit scared now. Because, yeah, I mean, like the cheese guy, the cheese people, we need to escape the maze. And the rat is only gonna kill us, no matter what. Or eat us up. But you know what? I just want to get myself some revenge here for the time being. Wait. Yeah, because they are scripted again to fall in the wooden path here. So by then, they would just... Aha! There you are. Fuck's sake. Bastard. For fuck's sake, what? Right when I had him. Three shots. I see that, you bastard. Almost got him. Fuck. Ooh. I like the gutting sounds of Half-Life 2. Then again, this map here pretty much runs itself on Half-Life. But yeah, again, this is like a... But it can be good for now. So we can see the birth year. One. Three. Really fucking small round. This one here. Oh, this will be nice. I'm also trying to see here if the new weapons here that I got, if there's actually gonna be something where it's a small and useless in El Foyer. Wait. Hold on a second. Whoa! I mean, let's see. There's some power to this one here, but hey, let's see. I'm just wanna here make it to wanna make sure again before I move along here and start building a very, very bad atmosphere and I begin myself the right stuff. So about that. Wait. Wait a moment. See about this one. Accurate, but... Oh, then again, because we're gonna have quite a lot of cumbersome. How about the Swedish one, too? Not bad. I mean, I'll keep that in mind. Yeah, these are too good, but, you know, something... Let's see. You said we should get up. Not bad, but... I'm gonna have to, let's say, take on to some of the things, too. I mean, I'm trying to get myself... Wait, the cold here, let's... No. Not fast enough for, you know, what I... For... Okay. Yeah, I cannot get myself something too powerful. But I also can't keep myself, let's say, defenseless on what I will do, because then things here will be different. Dangerous to just be left alone. Let's see. Ah, there we go. That's a very good, let's say a good contestant. That's a good, a fair ammo pool too. I mean, for the clip, or magazine, that is. And again, what else was this one here too? This one. I guess it's gonna be a little too powerful. Yeah, and this one also seems too powerful too. Yeah, that one's. And that's really good. Definitely gonna be powerful, so. I guess the Beretta is gonna have to be then. Or, Yeah, I guess, or if not, I might as well just, can also resort to some, let's see. Excalibur. I mean, I don't know. I'm trying to give myself something that would be good here, but oh, okay, but what's the difference? Anyway, that doesn't matter now. Or, as a matter of fact, yeah. Let's see, because for one, I also have as well here Expedia, no. BJ Base, no. No. It was actually the lighter here that I got for No More Room in Hell. Arc, Empire Bite, Bowcaster, Gravity Bow. Should know this by now. I should know this by now, but I don't. So that makes me feel. Oh, okay. Again, if you just run around like this, and of course, maze, demons around, creepy as fuck ambience. Yeah, I mean, that should be good. I mean. And again, come to a very dark area here. I don't might regret this, but it seems about fair that this would work out well, because again, okay, like, we can do this. So one, it's a very, very dark map. Well, there might be monsters automatically. I have no clue at all at this point at all, but yeah. Adam Sergo player model is errors. Check the console for details. All right, so far so good. Right. But then again, one thing I can do have to tell that Guil's mod by itself in the servers at which I've been, there are quite, let's say, good. They use good maps, but they don't use, let's say, all the good maps there are here. Because for this, for instance, this one here, for the maze one here, that's the only one thing here. Now, again, yes, this here apparently is going to be our only source of light. Man, I can already start feeling the chills, you know, just down my body. So, again, NPCs, disable thinking. Since, again, I cannot do this like Fraps, so... So yeah, at least we're gonna have ourselves here something good. But yeah, then again, I was thinking again, let's just go with the M9K pistols. The M92 Beretta shouldn't fit out quite well. But the thing is, because it's even the flashlight range is to be, let's say, acceptable size here. Except that even I will put myself here a spawn point for the monsters. That's to some extent, of course, I'm gonna have to, let's say, to create myself here like a safe zone to start on. So again, like monsters will definitely be spawning, that's for sure, even though there might be just one disgraceful motherfucker that I've tried this game before here. I mean, on the mod here, I'm not gonna lie, but I've seen some motherfucker here in this game that literally doesn't go down unless you find a way to disintegrate it or to just burn him to a fucking crisp. And by... Shit, go fuck yourself. Again, I'm already at edge already here. But yeah, then again, I'm looking for the combine, shielding things, items, maybe? I can use ammo crate, but no, that wouldn't be too recommended, I would say. Vehicles. Supposing that if it was smaller, then maybe, but I wouldn't fully agree on that. So, I mean, I'm just really scared of the idea that I just had. It's good, but it's a good to the point where it just exceeds my normal expectations to the point where shit, we're screwed. All right, so apparently again, there's not gonna be, let's say, a healthy limit again for what we might be doing. So again, like let's do this. Like, say, you remember Fallout 4, right? Just before, and I like just couldn't bear the performance of the game was, let's say, being played, but the fact that yes, it was played, but the humiliation of the modern age really pushed me to the point where I just had to give the game a certain small amount of pause for the time being. Okay, so we have a no more room in hell SNPCs. That, I tell you, that is a good, is something good to start on, because at some point I will most likely assure you that we will be, yeah, even though the monster that we do know have around here, well, they all won't be fully available around. So okay, let's open the workshop. And then again, I feel like it might be doing something a little bit wrong, as you know, stretching out the game's integrity is not always a good idea. So, no more, no core, no more room in hell. So again, if I'm also thinking as well of challenging myself here, what if? Just what if? Okay, so got some vehicles, survivor models. DFA. Fuck me, but I'd say it would need to be done and added. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so those are the two things here that would most likely be the best one for the time being. And of course, let's not forget about what we do need to get ourselves as the main deal here. Okay, so we got ourselves the TFA, no more room in hell. So for starters, of our safe zone, we should just started off here for the time being, and then of course when you get ourselves, let's see, the empty blank, but with the props, let's say version of this map here. Duh. Maybe by then we shall see how well it will go. I still got myself plenty of water, and I have no wonder that maybe tonight will be the night that I will officially piss myself. But yeah, But yeah, no more room in hell firearms, so, great. I hate it when it does that. Just, you know, the loading one But on the bright side, if it is loaded and the game really holds up to it, then we can, let's say, here we go. There we go. They're fucking fantastic. Holy fucking shit. Okay, so first off, let's just see if it works. Or if I might have to. Yeah, no more room in hell, no more room in hell. LMN. So it would be around here, but apparently it's not. So, well, like I said again, we're gonna go with the basic plan. We're gonna have to, let's say, build ourselves here the barricade. And hopefully try to hold out against the horde of the undead. They'll just be trying to, let's say, to eat our soul out while we try to survive this shithole. Of course, with all due respect as well too. And of course, if this thing here would just hold on his freaking toes here, then maybe by then things here would definitely be good. But yeah, so then again, let's try this differently then. Remove. Maybe I should not have done that, but then again, sorry, I already did it, so who cares at this point? And of course, despite the fact that the chairs here might be, let's say, it might be a good idea to, it might seem, let's say, like a very comfortable idea to sit on them, but listen to your instincts. If you sit on those chairs, then the back part of your head is just asking to be chewed up from those monsters and whatnot. And again, I don't know if there is actually an admin room that will actually spawn zombies or any other hellish, Because then again, if the map creator is listening here, and if you can script a admin room. And of course, if you do know how to script NPC, well, source NPC as well, you can actually, believe it or not, use the deleted files or models from the Half-Life beta, which was leaked. And well, and then you can create yourself some very nightmarish shit. Believe me, I've seen some YouTubers who fell, let's say, victim to that kind of element, and so, okay, good. Okay, so this is like here, so this here is gonna be, let's say, our home. Yeah, if we can even call it here. Let's say at least the devil was kind to give us a chance to fuck yourself. The devil was kind enough to give ourselves the chance to build ourselves up here something good that would most likely allow us to hold well. So yeah, now before we go welding, no, this is too short. But it could work to some extent, you know. And yes, of course, in case you're wondering, I will publish this one here as soon as I'm done here with the small work here. Time. Again, it's quite interesting how they textured everything here with the GIF files and whatnot, just to make it sure everything would look cutesy and whatnot. Thing is, I'd have to keep every single part just tapped up, no matter what. Well, maybe this one you can go on to it. Let's see over here, perhaps. Little heavy. Heavy duty washing machine. Okay, so Tools. No collide. This with this. Okay, so. Okay, good. So, by then, things should. Fuck me, I'm just gonna throw the fucking thing to the fucking ground because just because I fucking can. Good, and good. Supposing that I was a monster, good lord. Because the welding. This is good. This is as good as it's gonna get. Because again, holding. If I was a monster again, I'm gonna get not everything here. It's supposed to be working out so well, so. And at least I gave myself here the luxury to be able to peek at them. At least for the time being. Again. And again, that I know that some monsters here will have, let's say, a bigger range of attack, too, so, damn me. Fine. If that's the way how they wish to play, then, by all means, there's nothing more I can do about that, huh? Left for dead. Of course, what better ways to make yourself a barrier by using props from a zombie survival game, I suppose. Yeah, the good old Uzi. I like the way how the model that they fleshed it out. It's quite interesting. But that's not gonna hold out forever. And speaking of which, actually, this kind of gives up to a good effect here too, you know, come to think about it. Yes, of course, just put it here outside. Yeah, so. Oh, that's too small. Urban puddle. That kind of leads to get ourselves a bit of a horror story that's kind of, you know, taking place, you know, giving it more meaning to it. Well, yeah, these areas here, these other three areas, they are too wide and too open, and it already makes me feel like we're being, let's say, threatened as well. And I should not use this motherfucking gravity gun on the damn thing. Because it still disturbs the living crap out of me. Well, even that. Makes me want to cry too. Just kidding, but no. Okay. Gas pump. Other small ones, aren't they? Good. Yeah, dead cattle. That's not good. Now for the cooler. Soft drinks. And that'd be a lazy bum. Okay, so at least maybe then things here would look good by here. Gel. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Eastern Waterworks sign, I Holding well. Holding well too, you know, just push, applying a bit of pressure onto it, so. So yeah. Oh well, at least I'll leave this one here to a bit of to the luxury of it. Being how it is here for the time being. Alright. That's a fucking prop. They can literally walk through the fucking thing and chew your ass off, Atlas. No likey. Theater. Too small. Add a more, let's say, fucking half life. Fuck, not that's not big. If you wouldn't tell me that this would hold against a zombie horde, then it'd clearly be mistaken. That clearly wouldn't hold well. That also is not high enough. Too thin. Well, since come to think about it. Gotta be kidding me. So again, get this one here from behind. There you go. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, good. I mean, that's gonna be more of like that way. 1, 2, 3, and that one's the only one that's open. So, building. This one to this one. Okay. You're holding out well. Holding out well. A bit chunky. All appears to be unfrozen. All appears to be unfrozen. Good. Wait. Of course, because this side here has not been fully worked on. And of course, since we do have a roof on our head, so. Whew. Maybe by then things will be okay. Surgery lamp. No, that would not work out well. Let's go for, there we go, Day of Defeat. No. No, better left foot dead. Better off, I dead military mail. Poor bastard. Well, no wonder why she looks all smothered up on the ground. Then again, remove gravity. Dead, remove gravity. Oh man. Alright, that's kind of a bit of bad. But again, this guy here, they've seen it a nice enough. fucking hell is wrong with me? Oh yeah, these guys here, yeah, they're props, so again. What the fuck in hell, that looks bad. Well yeah, then again let's focus. Too cumbersome. So let's try the bus stop. There we go. That should provide a good skeleton. Yeah, you two can go screw yourself, pal. Okay, so put the damn thing. Boom. Just put it in a way that would hold them out. Give blood, save lives, pass around the infection of the undead. Well, let's keep it, because, well, it looks good. So at least we'll give it that. Whatever monsters will be popping up in the freaking good. Compound fence. Thing is here. Well, that can be easily fixed. So, boom. There we go. There we go. At least, the fence and everything, that bus stop and everything's here. You should provide, let's say, a good, a decent fortification, but I wouldn't rely on this being the best I've ever done, because it clearly isn't. Okay. Okay. Okay, so, well, then again, they'll be coming out from this side here, like this, and pressing out, so. Oh. I mean, I don't know. Things here should be, about right. Now, what should we add up? Light. Light. No, not R. Fuck. B. There we go. 60. 1. Radius of just 170. So here, this will be the right middle. Rope length can go a little bit higher than that, please. Boom. Not quite there. Boom. A little bit more. Boom. That's as far as it can go. Good, but we would definitely need ourselves, let's say, a bit of a more interesting color. Like so. Okay. And align. No, just so we can, let's say, signal. Where is the Well, signal, where is the, I mean, where's the freaking safe house, that is? Safe house. This seems more like a death trap. So, again, weapon. So, again, for the, what was it again? Left for dead. There we go. Left for dead. Left for dead! Yeah. Blood. 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 And blood. Just to make it, let's say, very encouraging. Step outside. Well, then again, you would have to step outside and run for your goddamn life. 2, 3, 4, 5. That scared the living crap out of me. So, and again, this looks about, this seems about right. Mm-hmm. Save. Save the map here. Roller coaster. Wow. Ignite it. Go see here my saves. Okay, that seems about right. Perfect. Now, again, have to disconnect from the map, yet again. I hope not have to restart the game, because that would be a bitch to do so. Maze was here, wasn't it? Wait. Of course it was. I'm sure of it. There we go, right here. Well, again, we're gonna have to see ourselves here. A bit of a... the ending one here, apart from, let's say, the, already present... let's... if there are actually present, entities... for the map. Because, I, you know, I do have to confess that I am literally crapping my... yeah. My skin is literally, I feel like my skin is just literally hard nipples everywhere. At the point, that's how it feels like. But yeah. Good. Good. Now, just lay back, wait for whatever happens. Because I am only expecting the worst of the worst to happen. Okay, that's good. And here is, I believe, that the Surgle model is already going to be fixed and whatnot, since I'll just be popping out the errors and whatnot. But, hey. Okay, this is a TF moment to join the TFA and whatnot. Maybe at some other point. Okay, saves. My saves. Load. Magic schmagic, as one would say. Oh yeah, then again, PCs, right, no thinking. So, by far, wait, do you have to confirm some things, or if not, then, yeah, wait, ah, there we go, abrasive saw. Oh, that's nice. Baseball bat. Yeah, just to bash them off. And then again. I mean, that's quite interesting to know about everything here, that how it works and everything. And the best part is, of this here, that I can actually go it by myself everywhere. Put myself in the Beretta. Good. Not the same Beretta here before, but alright. M16 here, just to be sure. God, I have a feeling like this will happen. Even if I die blindly for quite a few times, I'm gonna have to allow myself to get a hold on to more powerful weaponry. This one here is something that I've been wanting to use for quite a bit of while. That's good to know. Yeah, because this one here feels really, really good. Yeah, the rifle of the free world. Of course, I'm going to, let's say, get a... Well, there we go. It's good stuff, good stuff. I mean, sorry if I just keep, let's say, repeating myself, just cutting up here at some point, but... Oh, look at this. As the, like a passive magazine, and just... fair enough. And what I like about the Ruger here is, like, it's pretty much just a very small and basic weapons. So, yes, that should be interesting. Of course, this I prefer rifles. Of course, in the FES2 weaponry, you would have to, let's say, cock with the reload button after firing with a bolt action rifle. How do I bash them? Supposedly again, like this would just work out well. Again, we have the Winchester Super 3. Basic shotgun, of which the I will have to admit the magazine could have been a little bit bigger at 2.8, but some bastard decided to be it would be cheaper just to make it shitty. Oh well. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. This one also has 6. At least the other one was semi-automatic, so that's a plus. The Remington has a pump action. I'm just test firing here our new weaponry. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is the op, isn't it? And I had a feeling at least that's gonna have to be said. Well, because people will definitely say about it whatnot. Right, so good thing is here that everything here is just basically easy enough. I also have my fist too. Yeah, I can just throw punches and whatnot, but that wouldn't simply make things better. Right. Also the wrench. Okay, then again, I should probably just focus on what I am doing here. But yeah, we also got, let's see, the two add-ons were, let's say, mashed up into, let's say, one section. So yeah, that's good. Okay, so at least no more room in hell. Allied Soviet. Well, we already had the, I already had these ones here before. Doom Imp and NPC. Oh, yeah, great. That one definitely is going to be needed. Amnesia Servant, they're good, but the thing is, sometimes if the hostility do clash, then, well, at least the Amnesia Servants won't be, let's say, respawning so often. So, yeah. Combine. And there we go. Estestia. Random running zombie spawner. Which, again, you're gonna have to, let's say, kill myself here at this point. Kill. Yeah. Okay, so thing is same as before. M9K weaponry. Alright, so thing is, let's go here to extremity here of the map. Like, yeah, this area here is, let's say, too close to where we need to be at, and this is, you know, starting to make me feel a little bit claustrophobic. Okay, there we go. This is the map limit. In one corner. Yeah, this should be the right corner or not. I mean, having to get myself, let's see, I ran to a dead end, which, well, here we go, the dead end here that we were definitely that we were looking for. So for the NPCs here, random zombie spawner. Okay, so we do got ourselves here a bit of a few zombified individuals here, which are more likely to, well, load up here. Oh, over here to the side, another one right over here. Believe it or not, even the child zombies, they're morbid, but they're freaking disturbing too, I'll have to admit. Okay, that's good. Good. Okay, we've reached again a dead end. So, again, I don't know how exactly this would work, so. okay, so let's see. Amnesia Servants. And no. well then. Random Zombie Spawner. Which hopefully, what's the best part? Have a gander at some. You can only see their eyes in the dark. This dude here, I'm gonna love meeting him. His face looks so happy. Oh. Holy fucking shit. Yeah. Of that dude over there, only his mouth is what's glowing in the dark. This dude's face here. Okay, so there we go. So, my objective here is to hold out here as much as possible. Okay, good, good. And there we go, a dead end. Well, we did a mistake here. Shit. Okay, here we go. This is the right one. Because only now that I've seen my mistakes. Please don't crash. You only see their eyes in the dark. Well, if you see their eyes in the dark, it'll certainly be the last thing you ever see. That burns thee. Good, good, good. Also... Right. Alright, so now, Cry of Fear, of course. I've been planning this one ever since quite a bit of while. Wait. Random monster spawner. No. I have to... just to even out the odds. Yeah, I remember you, you bitch. Exactly from the very first time that we met. Here, I'm gonna be let's see, the boss ones that are just gonna keep, let's say, spawning out some. Wait, am I? Yes, I'm at the. Let's not get too far off. So, so the thing is, I also got myself gray here too. And believe me, these bastards here, they are fucking creepy as shit. So, and then again, the only, like you said again, the only problem is that they don't have any spawner. Even so, that the spawner here for these guys, I would have to rely on a completely different individual. Let's say just keep on spawning them at some point, like a... an invisible admin, even. Yeah. You keep on shaking, pal. You keep on shaking. Yeah, so... I'm gonna put these bastards back here because, you know, I hate them the most. From what I, you know, play with these pricks here. Hopefully they're not stuck to the wall, which, you know, not to use their model. Board mod is creating errors. No need to worry about on that. So, believe me, put this battery. Mm-hmm. This motherfucker is freaking... what's his name? I don't know what, Jason? No. I can't remember right now, but I do have to say that. Okay, Geminis are working working perfectly well. Baby? Presenting the creepy in front of them. Yeah, and this bastard here is because he's, let's say, immortal, so he deserves, let's say, let me over there, vomit. Vomit. Now the bamboo. Now, the thing about this NPC here, this motherfucker here, is actually literally fucking creepy, so... by that case, I guess I'll just have to put him around and see the map, just to know for the heck of it. And the Gargulo, the Gurgulo, the Gemini will spawn them. Bastard fucking cheaters at some point, too. On you, until that. I do feel very happy of my choices here, so yeah. Oh yeah, to get everything here started. Here we go. This is how they sound when they are, when they see me. What the fuck? Here we go. Right, so... Fucking hell! See what I mean? He's breaks his best VR. Die, you bastard, die!
Minor lacerations detected.
Oh yeah, hold on a sec. NPCs, disabled thinking. So... Yeah. This is the fucking Gurgulo. Out of these pricks here, I was only able to take out, let's say, only one of them. So, again, by the friendly NPCs here. Weapon override. I'm gonna have to give him, let's say, a very powerful weapon. Which I would also consider. My nipples are fucking hard as shit. And NPCs. Well, for the time being, Dolog over here, he seems powerful, but no. Fuck. Paranoia. Yeah, there's also these guys here too. Okay. There we go, this should work. Yeah, a lot of blood here. Yeah, I forgot also, let's say, to implement this on the defenses of the safe house. Motherfucker! Motherfucker! And let's not forget about those who will be outside, and yeah. You creepy bastard! Get out of here. I'll kill one because I can. And of course, this is not exactly how my idea would be, but at least you got the general idea. You absolute bastard. And yes, of course, there'll be plenty of space for me to try to survive all this here. And again, of course, I can always put here Five Nights at Freddy's and switch out here to any other NPC at any time given. Good. Good. I mean, you're just two of these that are actually covered. Why am I putting out the turrets over here too? Oh well, screw it. Stay the fucking hell over there. Oh yeah. What? Okay, and now, as one would say, let it rip. Well, then again, like I said, maybe then I would have to say that I would most definitely need a more powerful weapon. No, they're not. These guys are the bad guys. Here we go, let's oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh fucking hell. Oh fucking hell. Fucking hell. Right. At least we triggered. See, quite a few zombies after us and whatnot. Let's see if we can find those bosses. Better get them after us as well too. But wait, something's missing. Well, I should also add the effects as well too. And here you go. Where the fucking hell am I? It can be anywhere. Okay, here we go. This just got interesting. What the hell? Oh yes, of course. Okay. Okay, so should I use no clip just to, let's say, activate the rest of the enemies? Because, you know, just this creepy ambience is not working out well. Plus, host process. Depth of field. There we go, let's keep this active, so. Alright. Render. Jesus Christ, I do not know what the fucking hell is this. Yeah, it's a light bulb up there too. Frame blend. That was a really bad idea. Too much. Downscale. You know, like, no. That's why the fact it does increase the performance. Overlay. Yeah, what could actually work out well? Blue Uber Waterfall. Yeah, I think that would work. No, this wouldn't work. Dodge. Wave static. Nope. And there you go, because why the hell not? Okay, so shaders. Sharpen. There you go. Now this here looks more like it. Texturize. Eh. Too bright. Bagatize. No, just kidding. Yeah. Let's get a move on here. Let's see, like the way. Fucking hell. Yeah, trying to catch me now, bastards. I believe now that there might be, yeah. I had a feeling like they would just start to clash with each other. Gurgle, fuck me. Motherfucker just killed a fucking turret! You know how evil this is? I thought they were able to defend me, why not? But...
Minor lacerations. Minor lacerations detected.
Next time, I will never spawn the Gemini again. Weapons. Okay. Right. I mean, this will work out well here, but you know what? Really amazed. Throw a rat around. Another rat. You know, just for the heck of it, because you know, fucking can. We can do this shit. They kept a track of where I was going. Fuck me! Oh, nothing's happening again!
Minor lacerations detected.
I mean, it's not like I hate these bastards or not, but literally just keep that one behind me. Literally starting to get really tired of this shit.
Ammunition depleted.
Fuck me. Fuck me.
Minor lacerations detected.
Off for this now, you bastards. They got me ganged up. How many of these bastards are there? Fuck off, will you, you twat? Yeah, I know this might die here for a bit, but... Dag it. Okay, there we go, that's, gonna be quite a bit of a stop here for now. Now these gurgles here... The gurgles here, they're getting a little bit too annoying, I'll have to say that. I mean, it's not... It's just... They're just killing the... They're killing the, the atmosphere. I have the drones, V-92. Shit. Tools, two maps. Yeah, that's a VJ. That's a Freddy's. Oh man. This is a MTFA weapon. The 33 Simonov. Fuck's sake. Mation. Utilities. Oh, for fuck's sake. No. Fuck. Okay, let's try something else then. Admin. I'm sorry about the, what they're called again, the clean up, there we go. I'll undo scripted entity. Yeah, Gemini. There we go. Maybe now things here should be more, let's say, accessible, because, you know, I would really, really hate just keep being, let's say, being hunted over these pricks here. But now I can finally do the damn thing here that I'm trying to do for a fucking damn time. Okay, just shot it at nothing. Fuck you, hell! Oh, not again, these pricks!
Lacerations detected.
Come on! You son of a... You dirty fuck! Okay, just stand there for a bit. Yeah, of course. Just standing there, watching me with your creepy ass smile. Now die, for fuck's sake. Get the doll again. Person, but these bastards, you really creep the living crap out of me. Buckets. Didn't know since I, you know, practically just doomed myself here. Buckets. Desert Eagle for the win. Buckets. Because I want to. Oh, okay. So far, so good. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just hit the mother load, didn't I? Paper zombie bullshit. There's only one thing that I.
Minor lacerations detected. What?
This sound, for fuck's sake. Nothing's actually doing anything. These pricks aren't they? Yeah, now this does.
Seek medical attention.
Tell me about it. Ow.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
You little bastard. Well, at least you can. Now get out of here. Hear me? Grab. At least that takes care of that ghosty thingy. Well, at least take care of the paper zombies. I mean, gunshots are not gonna do much, but, you know, I just know properly the paper. Okay, let's try this. If they actually are around here, because then again, I hit their mother load, so it's obvious. Okay. That lasted long, didn't it? M- But yeah, maybe again there's... Yeah... Well... There's that too that I forgot. You know, the nav gen as well. Generate, let's say, navigational points for the characters, which I clearly forgot. Right. Oh, of course. Fuck me! Together, and this is how it just fucking goes down. Really fucking reliable, I say. Really fucking reliable. Well, yeah, I just want to see again, where are those paper zombies at? That's my biggest concern now. Nope, that's quite a fear. Went to the wrong neighborhood. This bastard. I'm sorry to say, but this bastard over there, the Steve boss. Biggest issue here to be afraid of, to be honest. Shit. What do I got here? I gotta get myself something good here, because then again, these bastards are getting the upper hand on me. No, this is not gonna work out well. I'm just be fooling myself to believe that this way would actually work out, but yes, it does work now. So, hold on, gotta give myself that big load. Give current ammo. Burn, you little bastard! Burn! Oh, shit. Yeah, fucking paper zombie. Just burn in hell, you bastard. Make this easier on us. Oh, yeah, for fuck's sake. There you go. Well, that's one. But you know what? The main thing is what I should increase around. This bastard. Extinguish and ignite. Yeah, because this bastard is something less to be concerned about. It's a badass motherfucker over here. You be a bastard. Burn, you bastard! Burn! Burn! Okay, that takes care of that. Good, good. Hold on a sec. What if I made again the mid-game? Let's see. Nav. Yeah, I was right. generate. Yeah. Change the collision rules within a callback slides cause crashes. Yeah, so it's generating the Half-Life 2 XZ stop working. Oh, that's fine by me. Then again, like, if, okay, good. So then again, put a damn thing here because I need this here. I don't need this anywhere else. Now this, alright, let's say we need to relaunch it again because, hey. And I do hope the damn thing really did record because I would really hate to do this by not for nothing. In the middle of the hellhole, just seeking out where to escape. Fuck. That was beyond. That was literally fucking terrifying. Very fucking terrifying. But yeah, I mean, again, the idea of the music was playing everything, gray NPC, question mark. But why the question mark? That's what I want to know. Well, first things first, let's load the map. And, there we go. Let's do generate the freaking things all over. Because yeah, you know my computer's not really that powerful. Current one, but then if I ever, let's say, get to play those maps, well, get to, let's say, just make sure the freaking the map cause the nav points generate the nav points, there would be little chance the game would still be running afterward. I sure would. Was most likely be a thing. Fuck. What the fucking hell can I do then? But I do know one thing. If we are to survive, the answer lies only one thing. A Beretta. Answer lies within the Beretta. Just going around. That was my impending doom to escape. Well, if there even is an escape point. Which, again, I didn't make it. Take the escape point, so. Or screw. But yeah, then again, I'll put the mouse, again for sure. Populate the map around, see what's up. Quite the characters all over. But yeah. Bang.
Bang, bang, motherfucker. Now, saves. Oops. Impetuous of me. My saves. There we go. Now, nav. Before, let's say, our horror party was interrupted. Sheet. Bus stop. Oh, okay. Version of the engine got 49, unexpected 48. Hey, that's pretty good. Well, yeah, then again, I should also generate the freaking... Let's throw in, let's say, the save file on the damn thing.
Let's call it... Just put it there. Also, then it's a good reminder that you will most definitely need to have, let's say, Left 4 Dead with you. Fuck. Hell. About a bar away or two. Bar and a half. Now,
everything loading except where the props at. Where the props at, motherfucker? Sorry. But, closing in the tool tab. Saves. My saves and load. Bingo. Now, I see now that this wouldn't make a single difference onto it, so. Oh, yeah. Well, let's get to work. All of us, let's get to work. Let's put ourselves here to be the prisoners of Azkaban. Right, you know, the closer to where you actually can actually even imagine these bastards being. Of course, fall under the gray. Wait, floaters. I have never met this fucker here, but this looks completely fucking disturbing. What? This guy's been. Oh, shit. Vomit. Oh, fuck. How can I ever forget about this notorious little shit? But yeah, let's begin the simulation of hell. And of course, let's set the experimental on this bastard here. And two. Make him creepy. Oh, there's also a dog here too. Yikes. Of course, put behind him here, let's see a... Here, a hatred. Wait, where is a hatred? Here we go. I'm just talking hate onto him because then again... I don't have to admit that this bastard here is gonna be quite hateful. Toward this doll. Now, people would definitely likely recommend me to play Gray too, right? Yeah, I hate this bastard the most, to be honest. Creepy. Wait. There you go, Steve. Now, of course, keeping them in formation. Oi! You asshole! And of course, putting here like a little gnome. Okay, that's two here. Now, over here, too. The baboon. Now, of course, put here their commander here. And just put the doll around because, hey, what the fucking hell not? Well, baby, yeah, that'll increase the population of gnomes. And vomit here. Because fuck me. Yeah. What a painful way to go, I'd say. Alright, now for this one here. I'm gonna leave only one of these bastards here. You only get to be one. No. No, I hate him so much. I hate them so much that I won't even bother with them. No. The bastards are quite annoying. Yikes. As some would say. Another babu here. Now then again, if they're easy to defeat, like these bastards, at least I'll be glad to put more of them around. But other than that, I guess I shouldn't. Now, I'm just gonna put, now go ahead and let's say, populate the area with babu. Wish that these bats could actually do me the favor to wander around, but that doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? Fucking mannequins. We're going to bed, let's say, dreaming of these motherfuckers here. So yeah, to the game developers created Gray, thank you very much for giving me this nightmare fuel. Now I'm getting the dolls here too, why the fucking hell not? This one around here just for the heck of it. And of course, since these pricks here, you're just gonna keep running around too. Like little shits they are. Dog. Now, again, the gnomes. Gnome, and even more gnome here, and gnome there. But yeah, so then again, I also should put on some more Terminator as well, so... Wait, alright, fine. Yeah, this guy here is literally a fucking Terminator, I'll tell you that. Blood. people. Let's not overpopulate it too much. And there we go. This should be fine. Now where the fucking hell is it? It's literally so fucking dark. I can't see shit. But hey, I think these little green marks I found my way back. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and. It begins. Little pistol won't really bother in shite. Okay, so let's see. Motherfucker. Well, fuck me then. Down, boy. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Lag and whatnot. Yeah, just fall down. What the hell?
Minor lacerations detected. Ammunition depleted.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I have the Terminator here again. Oh, fuck. Yeah, then again, it'll get better off if I just depopulate the area here. Coming. They're fucking coming. Do your worst. Fuck me. You fucking gnome. Oh. Well, then again, just their name Vomit. The hell with you. Yay!
Seek medical attention.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Warning. Vital signs critical. Emergency. User death imminent.
Use a much more powerful weaponry again. Like I said. Thing is, do I even have that amount of firepower with me? Even for this bastard, I can guarantee you it won't do much. I'm gonna have to try much harder than that. What does that mean? So, entities. Well, to put in some There we go. Yeah, pretty good, you little bastard. Three and four. That's four. There you go. Go on, you little shit. You dumbass. Okay, here we go. Let me just submit at a. Oh. No, they're not. They're pretty much easy to get around. Okay, so. What's your bastard? Let's try this. Fuck. No, that's... Now, meet your doom. You bastard. Well, like I said, so again, if there ever might be only one way to fight off these bastards, would just be with these. Oh shit. Alright then. At least I'll be using, let's say, the machine gun part as much as possible, just so where the fucking hell are they? Oh. It's a start. World of the baby, or the demon gnome, I should say. Where the fucking hell am I? Fuck! Fuck.
Minor fracture detected.
Well, oh shit. What the hell with you? Those shits are scattered around the freaking map everywhere. For the love of Christ. Down, boy.
Minor fracture detected.
Minor fracture? You chew my bone or what? Well, inhale on this, you little bastard. We found here one of these guys. Wow. Oh, down, boy. Oh shit. Didn't even see this prick over here too. See this freaking mannequin just walking towards me with a killer thirst. Let's see if we are right in my prediction. I missed completely. Give me a bit of a break. I'm trying to do a bit of a scientific experiment here. Now this guy here, he dodges it. Ooh. Fucking hell. He knows it. He knows this. Professor fucking knows it. Or this thing is not just working out as much as I thought it would have been. Specialities. Have some nerve gas, you criminal.
Ammunition depleted.
Believe it or not, not even that is holding him back. And now he starts giving chase. Weapon. Fucking hell! Eat it up, you bastards. Well, alright, at least you're trying to kill the rat. Let's see. Shit. Fuck. I honestly can't tell if this would work or not, but hey. Figures. Figures. I can always nuke the fucking hellhole here. Okay. Bottle. Yeah, nothing is gonna work out. And the blue one gun could be a good one too. Could be. I'm just actually now just deathly surprised now that the well, that one's just only victim of the rat. Ah, shit. Fuck, what could be a good one here? Okay, glue on gun it is. Works like a charm. Well, ha-me-ha-me-ha. Right. Alright. I get it? I get it now. The rat. Red bastard. Fuck me. I'm better off with the dead defeat. Flammenwaffer. Okay, so I got myself plenty of ammo to go. Burn, you bastards. Oh, there you are. You fucking criminal. You're looking forward to we get to see this bastard dead, I'd say. Oh, to hell with you. Oh, great, now I have two of them to bother about. Now, you bastards. Burn. Burn. Well, that's a lot of abortions. Burn. Oh, shit. This should not be like this. After being, let's say, abused by that SOB. I know there's some Doritos, but no, not this time here. Alright. again are the, come to think about again, are the babies that seem a bit of a time-based ones too, let's say, in the world. Like, let's say, just take this, stay alive in the world for a little bit of time, and then, boom, dead. Making sure the damn thing's fully dead. Okay, good to know where the fuck! Fuck. Rosted the Schweiner. Burnt up to a crisp. Oof. Let's see if, safe house. Fuck's sake. Bad boy. Bad dog. The hell with you already. Persistent bastard. They're on the other side. I can hear them. You persistent bastard. Go to hell already. Well. If they do not see the light of God, then I will show them the light. Right. Plan B. Super powerful shotgun. Shite. Even though I don't know how much this would work too well, but hey. What a shot. Oh, you. What the hell? That's just dying friendly. Fuck. Only just the head remains. Nice. Oh, suddenly I must be experiencing a person who is fear the mannequins. Down, boy. What? You? You think you can take me on? That's adorable, I'll say. Very adorable. They keep playing the sound like you've seen me already, but... Fucking hell! Freaking ginormous rat ghosts flying around. Oh, maybe I do have a phobia of ghosts. Little gay mannequin. Sorry. Right. Oh. The hell with you. Right. Huh. Rest in peace, you little shit.
Oh, fuck!
And you know, we have a drama across this criminal here again. Because we know that, yes, he can be defeatable, but I think some very... quite a lot... Oh, bad dog! I think this thing will just be the entire clip exchangeable instead of just shell by shell loading bullshit. Bad dog. But only one can ever wish. There they go, there the rat goes over there. He didn't go any far. Ah, shit. Ignite. But now the parts have a little to no below, I think. Fine. We have to play some of the... fuck that end. Ow.
Minor fracture. Detected.
Of course, this pass is not gonna take so long to find me again, so, Terminator. 40 watts. You know, as what they say about the, sometimes these types of prisoners, the best way to get rid of them is the electrical chair. Not too happy about that, that's for sure. Higher voltage, 75. He vanished completely. Like a nice railgun too. It. Yeah, I like this one. Really, I do. So then I still haven't figured out a way to use an alternative fire yet. Yeah. Alright, so far so good. Don't like your far. My laser weapon isn't bad, I want to be put down. Fuck. Now you're there, you bastard. I'll ignite you. Okay, AR3. He was really fucking resistant, isn't he? Huh. Phase X. Alright, so it's... okay. It's interesting to know that the, let's say, the correct radius to kill these pricks would be around, let's say, 70. About the city at 9. 17 at 9. Well, again, I'm in a fucking maze too, so what the heck can I expect? Maze with dangerous criminals and demons who all want to, well, tear the leather out of my, well, flesh and bones, and just wear them. Fuck. Bad dog. I mean, it might be at the wrong place here. I don't know. Then again, I don't know. Is this thing just taking a toll on my sanity a bit? No matter how destroyed it is. You know, just seeing the dead bodies everywhere is just like, fuck. Fuck! Attacking from behind for him not even seen, huh? Ugly shite. No one would ever want this thing. Yeah, it's most likely over here too. And yes, I know that they crossing through walls and whatnot, but at this point, fuck it. Low voltage, but you know. Oh, there you are. You're next. You too. And you too. Fuck. Other. Not even affected by these two. These bats just took everywhere. Not even that I worked on to them. Not me, a buffoon. Yo, you gotta be kidding me. Deployed the roller mine and still goes after me. Eat shit, guy. But you know what? I also didn't, you know, come to consider again, like a good point again for the fun annoying bomb. And again, little do I give a fuck about it now. Lasers, G bombs. I just green lit a nuclear blast inside these this place, and I would love to see if it would really make a difference or not. Mortars, no. There we go. Green lit a. You know, since mostly they're prop-based characters, so... Okay... 3, 2, 1!
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Yeah, about that.
Detected.
About that. You thought by now things would be a whole lot easier to find out the enemies around here, but that didn't make a slight difference. And yeah, good to know that the death one's still working like a charm. Okay, good. But first, I gotta feed myself in order to detonate a freaking nuke. Okay. Active. Boom. Down. Now look up. Okay, let's why? Yep, the proof right up ahead that, you know, it literally did not work. See? The flash. Mannequin over there. What are we gonna say about that? Find any little shit. That if the nuke didn't make them not stronger. He's broken. Huh. Nice shoes. Fuck! Yeah, he's pretty much alive. Right. So again, I guess I have to do this like a completely different, in a completely different manner. Even by then, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fine. Boom. My see-through everything lantern. Flashlight. To be honest, even though with more, let's say, sea power like this, I have to be truthful with you that this does not help at all at this point at all. Where the fuck are they? I know it's made for me, you cannot just keep on, let's say, bugging the freaking thing in my face, too. Yeah, he's dead. I do not feel any more comforted at all. You know, just seeing all these dead, gutted up bodies on the ground, and just, you know, things that I, let's say, could be next. Oh, fuck. Okay, that kind of works. Maybe that's the only way then. You attack me? Let's say AI is, you know, it's present, but it's kind of broken, so I think it's better off this way. Oh, fuck! Goddamn criminal! Yeah, actually, you know what? That's quite in a good pose, actually, believe it or not. But believe me, this bastard was not affected by the explosion, no matter what. I mean, that's, you know, what just makes this bastard just even more fucking terrifying. Bullets, grenades, anything, nothing would ever fucking do anything to this prick. Only thing is, that would make a difference. This. An Nautilus death one. Or something related to it. And by then, only that will it make a difference. Yeah, nice display. Of course, people would enjoy the new bloodied up nudity spasmatic gay fashion. Sorry, just kidding. Not even then this bastard is even reacting to that. Whichever best way works best, am I right? And then suddenly they just became props. For fuck's sake. I'd expect him to get out of this prick now. Wait, of course. Are you fucking kidding me? Fine. Quick one. Whichever does work best. No ammo. I didn't do anything. Dr. Hex, I'm not sure if you're getting older or not, but holy shit. This fucking diet demon. I'm gonna burn you. Burn your crotch. And burn your chin. With my just a floating lighter. Because I can. Right. But if that didn't work, then I'll have to green light it in a completely different manner. Specialities. Well. And so that takes care of that. Thing is, ask if that is... Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. It was the area of blast. Huh. Okay. I mean, the dead bodies here would be, let's say, a little bit irrelevant for the time being. Wooden shite. The hell? Oh, there you are. We won. We fucking won. Huh. We fucking won. Wow. The bloody hellhole that, we've created here over time. But yeah, it's quite interesting again that, those criminals over there just running around, they just... Wow. Holy shit. Holy shit, I would say. Damn. But yeah. I know he ran around here, but I know trying to look again for, let's say, the at least some body here that would just be standing around again with the other criminal bastards around here with the Davy Crockett, the specialty of name of the M9K. Safe to say that this level here has been saved, of course. Maybe some rat ghost still running around. We did get all four, didn't we? Huh. Okay. Well, this is something I haven't seen before now. How are we going to head back? Dang. Ornate rug. But a huge rug, I would say. For the red team. Nice. Well, story of the Team Fortress 2. We land and everything came to such a waste and whatnot. Sad, but true, I'd say. Wait a moment. Is this actually meant to be like this? Kinda imagine how this would work with it looks like this here, but hey. At least keep the texture like this here, the shotgun That's a neat camo, I would say. The interesting camouflage for Team Fortress 2, but for that matter, I don't really think that would be a good way. Well, maybe I do have a way. Alright, let's go here. Team Fortress 2 weapons. Okay, got myself here a little CPU. Put it over here. And, PDA. Okay, that's also good, too. And, okay. Just put them over here, one next to each other. And again, to head home, I have no clue. Let's put here, again, a charged battery. There we go. Now, boom! Now, whoa! Look at that! We, boom! We now got to home, or not? Because, well, then again, if it was perhaps it would be easier, but hey, at least you're that.
Fuck's sake.
Tired as shit, I would say. And instead of, let's say, seeing my own performance here, I would just have my own view blocked down and whatnot. But hey, at least you're that, so. Then again, I hope you didn't want as much as I did. As I look forward to the next one, so I'll see you next time. And until then.